We are really thrilled to have the new Oculus S with us here at FX School. The great thing about this is that it's got these 5 sensors which enable it to see the area around it. It doesn't need external trackers. It uses something called a guardian system where you can see the area around you, and it's got a slightly wider angle of view at 115 degrees. You know, the VR experience is a lot more immersive.
When we're talking about a game or a CGI movie, we're talking about building the 3D ground up. Imagine doing that using the Oculus. So you're actually in the 3D space as you build it all around you. I mean, how cool would that be? That is like some serious Tony Stark vibes.
The major difference between the earlier Oculus Rift and the Rift S is that the earlier one had way too many wires and the user had to really maneuver themselves around the wires, but this one has practically just one wire.
The new Rift S has a feature called inside-out tracking, which means the students can use this feature in order to have a precise tracking of the user for an uninterrupted experience. The definition on this is sharper for an even more immersive gaming experience, so killing an enemy has never been more satisfied.
The other awesome thing about the new Oculus Rift S is that it seamlessly integrates into gaming engines like Unreal and Unity, so now the student can build their whole game in an entirely virtual environment. Isn't that amazing?
The future is really heading towards this. Right now we're using our Wacoms, we're using our, you know, the mouse to work. This is the future. We're going to start building everything using our hands and our controllers. These sort of new technologies are really revolutionizing the creative workflow.
The best thing is all our students would be able to use all their projects, which they were developing on the older Rift, straight with the new one, and get the advantage of all the advanced technology that has come into the new machine. We hope to have a really good time creating games for this new Oculus Rift S system.